Museums are important to the country. I will not quote specifically the writer who said it, but there is a saying that a community that does not know its history does not know its future. So we have to know our history in order to know our future. The community museums have preserved our culture, things that our elders used, that our ancestors used, and how they could be of use to the new generation and the future generation. And second, the country is transforming into few economic activities to a tourism economy. Even some towns have been earmarked, like Fort Portal, to be a tourism city. It means we have to promote tourism to sell our country, and to sell our country we have to show what we have in terms of our history, in terms of our preservation, and I see this really as very important to the country.
Uganda Community Museums Association is through the museums and with the help of the Cross Culture Foundation of Uganda, we are bridging the gap between the youth and their parents. You find that the youth, the young, are spending very little time with their parents. Some have never even seen their grandparents. So through the community museums, we are bridging the gap by teaching these young children about their heritage. We help them to learn their totems, to learn about their clans, and to make the family trees. If you visit the schools under the Heritage Education Program, you find that the schools are able, the children are able to mention their grandparents, the names of their great-grandparents, and maybe others in that lineage. So that one has helped us to bridge the gap that has been created by the modernity between the parents and the children.